At 11 months, your baby should be cruising around while holding onto the furniture or your hands. He might even let go of your hands to try out a few tentative steps alone, or he might even be walking independently. Also, on development front, your baby will likely be able to clap hands with baby bank toys together, raise his arms to be picked up, drink from a cup, pick up a tiny object neatly with dips of thumb and forefinger, possibly say other and maybe one or more other words with meaning. It will be difficult to use props and take a monthly photo shoot at this age because they want to touch and play with every new thing that they see around. Getting a perfect monthly milestone is definitely a big task. If you get it in first few attempts, you are the luckiest at this age. You can plan photo shoot with sitting baby from top angle of your camera. Number 1 is easy to arrange either with flowers or fruits. This video shows you various ways you can make your way. Floral numbers are trend on Instagram. You can arrange it with natural flowers or buy some props from online. Detailing on chalkboard is to the point and simple. Calendar photo shoot is easy. Buy a calendar online and make the baby sit beside and add some props, round off the number 11 with beautiful flowers and take a pic. You can try with foil balloons with two ones. This is very easy and makes your work simple and cute. Pizza can help you to this photo shoot. Cut into 12 parts. Remove one on top. Place baby besides and do your photo shoot. Also, here are many beautiful ideas for your reference. Please like and share the video. Do subscribe our channel for more updates.